sending our 14-year-old off to boarding school was not what we'd envisioned and what we'd imagined. We have four children, so there were three at home. But Charlotte had just decided on her own, this is what she wanted to do. Our other children have attended traditional high schools right down the street from our house. So this is, for the right child, this place is the perfect place.
So we're gonna go to your room.
The welcoming nature of this place is, when you're here, it's overwhelming. You get here and you hear these kids, they talk to each other, and we're not musicians, we're not artists, but it wasn't quite as hard as it might seem because of how welcoming it is.
The decision was tough. I thought about it. I knew very early on she had a gift. Who am I to hold you back from this gift? Something that I believe that the world is going to see.
When Bill and I were looking at Interlochen, one of our concerns was, it's an art school. What about academics? What about math, science, STEM? Will Matheson be challenged? Will Matheson be college prepped? Will Matheson have what it takes to compete to get into the college that Matheson wants to go to? And those were concerns, but after visiting and talking to other parents and seeing the curriculum, those concerns quickly vanished. We knew that Matheson was above and beyond challenged academically, and Matheson did get into several of the colleges that Matheson applied to. All right.
We saw that there was some really high-level academic work happening here. That was really what sold us. We saw that kids could go to an Ivy League from here. They could go to an art school from here. The full range of learning was here, and it was just a matter of what they really wanted to do.
Interlochen has provided the love of learning, and that just all comes from the environment and being exposed and being around people who have passion. That's what makes the difference.
It was also, do we send her as a freshman or do we wait? She was 14 at the time. Mm-hmm. And it was the best decision we ever made because she has been given that 4 years to grow and to really get everything from her Interlochen experience in that 4 years. So we have no regrets.
I tell people often there are very few decisions in life that you look back and say, I have no regret. And this is definitely one of them.